Hi guys, I haven't recorded in a long time. I'm recording my webcam, so it's probably quite but I just wanted to show you all my new piercing. I got a wrist piercing on Sunday and I'm gonna tell you that it didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. It's about 2 out of 5 pain wise. My nose hurt more. The only reason I want to have wrist piercing is because I haven't seen a lot of people have them and I really like the look of them, and if people are scared to have them because they think they will get caught on things, don't be scared at all. The healing process just goes a bit purple when you're healing, but of course you have a patch on it as soon as it's pierced. So obviously you need to get the air inside the piercing, make sure you salt water, blah blah blah. I'm sure they will tell you that if you don't do piercing. But I'm going to show you guys what it looks like there. Personally I like it, but you do need sometimes the ball is screwed on top. Sometimes you can get a straight bar, but sometimes I've had like a bread thin bar. Of course I think it personally looks amazing and you do get a lot of compliments on it, but keep saying I think that's it. But no, I will have some videos up soon, but just to show you my update on my wrist piercing. I really hope you like it. Like this video, comment, subscribe. See you later.